So, Doctor, what did it make you, a brilliant man of science, want to become father?
Well, I just thought it was time to expand my legacy and leave the world something more than just my inventions.
He says he was feeling lonely because he had nobody to talk with, so he decided to have some skele-sons.
Sans, why did the chicken cross the road?
What's a chicken? Heh, cool.
Now that you know what a chicken is, can you guess why did it cross the road?
No.
Please try to guess.
No.
Come on, you can guess it.
Nope.
Fine then. It is because it wanted to get to the other side. Ha ha!
I don't get it. Do you mean it wanted to die?
Pardon?
With the other side. Do you mean the afterlife? That's not funny, pal. Don't make fun of the chicken's tragic life decisions.
No, Sans, you completely misunderstood the joke. The other side means the other side of the road. The joke was made to make the audience expect an elaborate answer when it's so logical and simple.
General baby noises. Such a cute bean, Papyrus.
Nope. Got you, yo. I swear, the whole time I said that word, I was looking at the mosquito and I finally got it. Haha, good for me.
I don't know why I'm making the skeleton have lips and that he's brewing. Why does baby Papyrus have lips? Why have I decided this?
With the afterlife, do you mean... I don't get it. He sounds angry.